my name is Harleen Kaur and I am from St. Thomas School. And I got, I topped in Pol Science, I got 100 in it. And I feel really happy, obviously, my parents are really happy. And how I studied is basically you should give your best in everything. And I studied the whole day and night, obviously, to get 100 in one subject. And then I got 99 in Legal Studies, 99 in Geography. And it was really nice. The teachers really helped us in everything. And I feel really happy.
Hello, my name is Niyati Gupta. I'm from St. Thomas School. And I got in best of 3 plus English, I got 99%. I'm a subject topper in Psychology and Pol Science. I got 100 in both of them. In Economics, I got 99 and in English, 97. Maths, I got 85. But if we count the best of 4, it's 99%. The strategy I followed was really understanding the concepts rather than just rote learning. And I think consistency is the key. Rather than, you know, spending a large amount of studying every day, you should like whatever you're studying, it should actually get to you, and it should be quality over the quantity. So yes, thank you.
मेरा नाम चक्षु अग्रवाल है. आगे एक मिनट. मेरा नाम चक्षु अग्रवाल है एंड मैं अभी 11th में प्रमोट हुई हूँ. सो जो मैंने बोर्ड एग्जाम्स थे उसमें कोई टेंशन लेने वाली बात नहीं होती. एंड मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंटली मेरे फैमिली ने, बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स ने, सब ने मेरा सपोर्ट किया. वो सबसे ज़्यादा इम्पॉर्टेंट था. प्रेप के बारे में भी बताऊँ. प्रेप में तो सबसे इम्पॉर्टेंट बस यही होता है कि हम PYQs को ध्यान रखें, बिकॉज उन्हीं में से सब ज़रा उठा के देते हैं. और NCERT में बस अच्छे से प्रेप करें, यही इम्पॉर्टेंट होता है 10th के लिए.
I'm happy with my result.
Hello all, my name is Yashima Sakkarwal. I am from St. Thomas School and I have recently received my class 10th board exam result and I am happy with it. We should all practice with all the PYQs and sample papers of CBSE, and it was a nice result.